Have we implanted the chip in animals? If so, what are the results? I think first it's important to say that we regard any chip implant, even if it's in a rat, as a very serious thing. Like, so we care, we even care about rats, even though they have the black plague and everything, you know. So, like, they arguably have some karmic payback. Nonetheless, we care about rats. And then we're extremely sensitive with monkeys, and we work with the University of California at Davis for any of the monkey activity. So, the results have been very positive. Do you want to maybe talk about?
I
know this is a sensitive subject.
Yeah.
But I think it is.
Yeah,
we definitely need to address the elephant in the room, the monkey in the room.
Yeah, I mean, I think that we wish that we didn't have to work with animals, right? That we just wish that wasn't like a step in the process, but it is. It's like it's a very important part in the research and development process to produce better outcomes for human patients and improvements in human health. And we try to be very thoughtful and we follow the 3 R's of like reduction, replacement, and refinement of laboratory animal medicine, and we try to be very careful and thoughtful about it, and do it as efficiently as possible, because we believe that the benefit to humanity is in the end like the benefits outweigh the negatives.
The questioner also asked about the results, and there is a paper available, I think now soon, that has some of the results in them.
Yeah, I mean, but I mean, we have made a monkey has been able to control the computer with its brain. Just yeah. FYI.
I didn't realize we were running that result today, but there it goes.
The monkey's gonna come out of the bag, so. I mean, this is much for a point of it. Yeah.